Let's go, dude. Only two deaths at the last wave. That's quite good, I would say.